later up, I quite enjoy to do this, but I didn't know what will be the result. It was a challenge because I did a lot of new technique first. It's almost like to do something like photo print. You're doing the negative shape, and then when you put in a dye, it's appear almost like a photo picture, which you don't know the result to the end, and that's what it is. It's really true when we blow the drop and lit it, and it's looking amazing.